talking about that game.
Yeah.
Football game, nose ball. He is a yoga instructor. Yeah. So he knows if he plays it this way, okay, they need breath control.
Yes.
So let me have an activity for them. Yeah. For which the teachers may not have that knowledge.
Exactly.
So how to reframe activities?
That's the reason we are asking for the teachers program. So if you teachers also get into education, that's why we are talking about the whole...
So that should be the first attempt, isn't it?
See, for teachers, we can do parallelly. Both the things can happen parallelly actually. The students, they will be in a way being taught all the practices in the school. They will be knowing that. And parallelly, sessions are held for teachers. That's what we are currently happening in the DAV group of schools. Sessions are announced for the parents, sessions are announced for the teachers, sessions are regular sessions for the students. So, inputs are going all the places. So, ecosystem, the overall ecosystem is into this. So, it makes things easier. So, I very much agree with you, the teachers have to have the knowledge so that they make those things easier. In life skills teacher, they will be having all the things, they will be empowered on that, they will come. But other teachers also can be empowered. We are open to conducting such sessions for your schools.
Okay.